Alright, welcome back everybody. Okay, we are still in the Opera House. I haven't hit a damn thing. I haven't touched a button so that we could catch up right where we left off. So, well done, Celes. Everything's going well. What is this? I owe you one. I'm gonna jam up your opera, Ultros. Uh-oh, better tell the impresario. Come on. Hey, you might want to read this. What? The survivors of the West attack. Impossible. Attack. Fighty, fighty, fighty. Smashy, smashy, smashy. Theatrics. Wait. But how might he disrupt the opera? What with that? Oh shit. Let's see if Maria can shrug this off. This is heavier than I thought. It'll take me exactly 5 minutes to drop it. We haven't a second to lose. Talk to the man in the room to the far right. He'll help you get up there. It's as good as done. I'm going. Oh, I'm panicking. I don't like clocks like that. I don't do well against time crunch. Oh, oh crap. Let me in. The impresario asked me to have you press the far right switch. Enter the room to the far left of the stage and make for the framework above the stage. Okay. Got it. Get in there. Oh, there's so much pressure. I don't want to ruin the show. Not again. I'm a-coming. Let me in. Whoa. Rage. Steel. Flash. Are you serious? Oh, even in the middle of these damn battles, the damn clock is still ticking. Hurry up! Get me out. Do it now! Okay, come on. Get over there! Oh man, this is gonna take me forever. Come on, you sons of bitches. I don't got times for this. I really don't. Come on, jeez. Work with me here. Flash him in the face. Fuck you, bad guy. Alright, come on, come on. Skippy, Skippy, Skippy. Toot sweet. Right now. At this rate, I'm never gonna make it over there. Come on. I can't run away. I am not equipped for this. I don't do well in distress. I'd imagine the best thing to do would be to take out the gold one before he calls in more. So could we please hurry? Go to hell, you bastard. Okay, alright, you don't need to tell me all the shit I got, you're wasting my time. Vamanos! Go, go, go! No. Get over there! Haha! Oh, ho, ho, ho! Yoinks. Well, I guess the show's ruined. Huh. Disaster. If the two heroes are flattened, the opera's over. Then who'll win the girl? Are we gonna move? Are you gonna do anything? Is my game frozen? Shake it off. The fuck. Neither Draco nor Rouse will save Celes. I, Locke, the world's premier adventurer, will save her. Oh boy, what awful acting. Silence, you are in the presence of Octopus Royalty. A low-born thug like you could never defeat me. Might as well make the most of this. Music! Yeah, make the most of this freaking ass-whooping he's gonna get. Long time no see. You've changed. Did you miss me? Not really, dickface. See if we can muddle him. Let's see what you got to steal. Get a drill. Okay, well that didn't work. He doesn't have anything worth stealing. So hold on, wait a second. Okay, so basically I needed Ramu. I don't really have the attacks that... Oh, fuck it, let's try Stray. I don't really have any of the magic stuff that I thought I was going to have for this battle because it's all apparently on Celes, and she's not in the group now, is she? So I'm gonna have to just make do with what I got. So we'll drill him in the ass a little bit. Maybe try a little bit more Hornet. Maybe see if we can sting him some. Aha, over here. Ow. Okay, so... his drill does... how much damage? 652, okay, alright. Now let's see what his chainsaw does. I ain't no... garden variety octopus. No, you're just a good old average puss. And he misses. That's just super fantastic. Oh, he don't got nothing. Imp, pal, buddy. Imp song! And you miss. Nice. Chainsaw, way better than frickin' drill. Doesn't have anything. What an unlucky day. Adios. Yeah, take a hike, Inky. Found 2 GP. Just a darn minute. What the? What a performance. Whoa. Setzer. I'm a man of my word, music man. That's him? What a reversal, thinking she's Locke's new queen, Maria is instead nabbed by Setzer. What fate lies in store for her? Stay tuned for part two. Get your ass in there. I'll deal with you in a minute. Huh. All part of the plan. What a performance. Alright, enough already. But this is a tough one. Part two begins now. Where's Setzer? Oh, he's coming. Who are you? You're not Maria. Setzer, we need your help. We have to go to Vector. We need this ship to get there. Look, if you're not Maria, I don't want you aboard. We were told your ship is the finest vessel in the world. And that you were the world's most notorious gambler? I'm the King of Figaro. If you cooperate, you'll be well rewarded. Come here. Yeah? Don't misunderstand me. I'm still not sure if I'm going to help you. The Empire's made me a rich man. Stop thinking of yourself. Many towns and villages have been smashed by the Empire. The Empire is also totally rotten. I'm using magic to... It's using magic to enslave the world. The Empire and my realm were allies until recently. The Empire. Evil? We all hate the Empire for the same reasons, that's why. You know, you're even more stunning than Maria. Oh, he's hitting all the sweet spots. Alright, enough. If Celes becomes my wife, I'll help. Otherwise... What? Are you stupid? We haven't any choice. Yes, it's settled. But I have conditions. We'll decide with a coin toss. If it's heads, you'll help us. If it's tails, I'll go with you. Well, Mr. Gambler? Oh, fine, I accept. Listen to yourself. Celes, you can't become his wife. You just can't. Ready? How much you want to bet it's a trick coin, right? I win. Now honor your part of the bargain. Don't tell me you fell for that, dude. It's like the oldest trick in the book. How unusual. A coin with identical sides. I think you've been hustled, Mr. Gambler. Ha. How low can you get? I love it. Alright, I'll help you. Nothing to lose but my life. My life is a chip in your pile. Any up. this unwieldy looking ship really moves? Could it crash? When things fall, they fall. It's all a matter of fate. The ship's going to stick out like a sore thumb. Better land some distance away. Right. I'll wait on board in case of an emergency. You know, I have to give it to him though. This was pretty damn impressive at the time. It's no high wind, but for a Super Nintendo game, you have to admit, this is pretty damn impressive. You can't make fun of the game now because of how old it is. I mean, this was top of the line back in its day, guys, come on. And you gotta admit, that is pretty damn ominous. Oh, and I got my own airship. Yeah. Okay, so wait a minute. All right, yeah. That wasn't the town I think it is. That's going to continue the rest of the story. So hold on. Let me rest up here for a second. Okay, all right. So yeah, I went ahead and rested up the group, cured their ailments, all the other shit and stuff like that. So we got the airship now that's going to like bust the story, the whole world and everything wide open. So we need to go do a whole lot more stuff. So before I go any further, you know, I'm going to go ahead and end the episode here. We'll make it a quick one, you know, and then we'll pick up real quickly here on the next episode here pretty soon. I want to thank you guys for watching. Be sure to share, comment, subscribe, and this is Rob signing off. I'm going to see you guys on the next one.